What an offensive explosion at the plate for 7th-ranked Washington, defeating Oregon 14-2 in game 2 of their 3-game set here at the Jane. 14 hits, 14 runs, 5 homers for the Huskies, Amanda Freed.
Oh, that is a lot of power. Started in the 4th inning, Morganne Flores, a 2-run bomb over right field. And then right back behind her, Sammy Reynolds. She's going deep over right field, and then it was down into the 5th inning. Amira Malloy, her 2nd home run of this season. She goes deep over the scoreboard.
Wow, I mean, Malloy has really hurt him, but then Flores says deep center field again.
And then the big hurt comes when Gibson comes up with the bases loaded and just crushes a grand slam, and that really capped off this Husky offense.
You look at what Washington did at the plate today. It was so impressive. So the 8 extra base hits, including the 5 home runs, and Gabbie Plain, obviously, run support.
Yeah, and you don't want to face a Gabbie Plain when she's got run support. She is lights out. She does what she does out there. No opportunities for the Ducks. They put up a couple of runs on a couple of hits, but it was all Husky offense today.
So the Washington Huskies take game 1 and 2 of this 3-game set. They can make it a clean sweep tomorrow. Game 3 from the Jane, set for tomorrow night. Amanda and I will be there. Hope you will be too. So long.